Hello everybody, welcome back to Stardew Valley. I had to start over like twice because I keep destroying crops because this game's controls are so stupid. Now I'm getting mad at it. Maybe I don't want to play this game anymore. Oh god. Alright, well you may not know, I said all this stuff already, but I restarted the recording because so many things got messed up. I've been sick for a while, so I haven't been doing anything for like more than a week, and so I'm streaming at a weird time, which you probably don't care about if you don't watch the streams. So there you go. Alright. First I tried to grab this one, and I tried to grab it while I had the axe, and then I killed it with the axe, and then I tried to grab this one, I killed it with the axe. So I just restarted the recording because I was just exiting the game every time I did it. I mean, it was one crop, but I was saying the controls are really frustrating in this game because you can just easily destroy something without even sort of wanting to do that. Because I really wish the blank spaces in your inventory were actually spaces. That way, you would have a section where if you used it, nothing would happen. Rather than destroying everything. Alright, so let's ship these. Alright. So, what's our goal? What have we not raised anything in yet? We also need to start giving Haley gifts. So, let's give her a flower or something today if we can find one. Let's see. We don't have any fishing levels still, really? Or combat? So, I need to go kill more green slimes and get deeper in the mine. I can almost do that, I think. I've almost introduced myself to everybody. I don't know who else is left. We're basically going to be exploring the town a lot the next few episodes, so if you're watching the stream, you may not know that I upload this as individual episodes. Oh, really? God dang it. I upload this as episodes, like individual episodes later, after I stream it. If you watch the Let's Plays, you may not know that I stream it. Although it's a little more obvious. Is there a calendar or something? Really want to see what time the festival starts. Oh, there's a kitty cat outside. Maybe the TV will tell me? Didn't tell me anything. Well, I don't know. I guess we'll just hang out here and take care of business. Can I talk to the cat? See, like, I wish you could just have empty hands. Like, I don't know why that's not a thing. Why do my hands always have to have something in them? I don't get that. Who does that help? Pretty sure that's the mushroom house. I don't know. Can I cut down these trees? I wonder. I need to upgrade my tools so I can start cutting out more of this area. The music in this game is really not that bad, huh? I guess we could go fishing while we wait. Doesn't seem to be a whole lot of stuff to take care of here. I don't know how long those trees take to grow. I assume a while. Where is my fishing rod? Oh, there it is. Alright, let's go fishing. Can we fish here? I'm pretty sure we can. Of course, trash again. I'm starting to think that's all my pond has, isn't it? It's the egg festival, I think. This is why I gave them that girl I'm trying to woo accidentally. So let's get rid of that before I do that again. I don't know if it's worth anything. We should go see, actually. I mean, not that it'll be worth that much, but let's see. Have I not shipped it yet? Or do they just ignore it when you ship it? They probably just ignore it. Maybe. I don't know. It might ship. Maybe I haven't shipped it yet and I've just thrown it away every time. Who's this? This might be a new guy. Wait, this is probably just the fishing guy. If the local fishing scene got a bit more lively, I might expand the shop's stock. Okay, I'm not gonna remember the voices I use for anybody, so the voices for characters are probably gonna change, just so you know. I'll remember, what is her name? Macy? Haley. I'll remember her name, just cause I'm gonna be making her my bride. Alright, you. I don't know you.
No one really talks to me. I just come for the deviled eggs.
Our hens have been working overtime to prepare for this festival. That's too bad. They deserve the best tonight. Bowls full of sweet yellow corn. My gosh, there's a lot of characters in this game. Holy cow.
I hope everyone's enjoying the food. I've been cooking for days to get everything ready. Fried eggs, boiled eggs, poached eggs, deviled eggs, scrambled eggs, chocolate eggs, you name it.
Chocolate eggs. Like, Cadbury eggs?
Heh heh.
I put some nice in the punch. No, that's scary. Alright.
Is there any more food?
I thought he cooked a bunch of food.
Egg? What a strange thing to eat.
What? Spring is a busy time of year, so it's nice to have a day off to catch up with the friends. Or with friends, whatever. Shut up.
Abby's always loved the egg hunt, ever since she was a tiny girl.
It's the governor.
Even with my bad leg, I never miss a town festival.
Your hero. This is the fisher. Just saw you.
Sometimes I hide an egg too well and no one finds it. Well, until summer rolls around, then the hot air starts to bring out the rotten smell.
You dumb. Alright, we'll wait to go in there. Hey, don't talk to my girlfriend.
I try to eat at least 3 eggs every day.
Yeah, you're dumb. Alright.
This festival is alright, but what I'm really looking forward to is the flower dance.
Okay, obviously I need to get her flowers because she's just that girl in this game.
Eggs definitely have a place in the well-balanced diet.
Nice. Full, all that protein.
We used to do a rotten egg toss. Mayor Lewis put an end to that pretty quick.
Searching for eggs is like going on a treasure hunt.
No.
Sniff. My does allergies.
Really? You should probably leave.
When does the egg hunt start? I'm so excited. I hope I can find some eggs before Vincent takes them all.
Voices are the best. The children have been looking forward to this festival for weeks.
I always look forward to these gatherings. It makes the valley feel like a real community.
There's gotta be people in here I don't know, right?
Taking breaks from work can make you more productive in the long run.
This fruit punch is unusually good, because she put freaking rum in it or something. I've been up since dawn coloring eggs. It's always my favorite part of the season.
Vincent loves this festival. It's a joy to see him so happy.
Welcome to the egg festival. Compliments of my wonderful brood of hens.
Wow. Look, people actually move like actors. That's pretty cool. Not yet.
What's everyone so happy about? Eggs, why eggs?
This festival has been a tradition for as long as I can remember. Tradition connects us with both the past and the future. It's comforting.
Wait, can I eat? Oh, look, there's a shop. Plush bunny? It's... Okay. Strawberry seeds. Plant these in spring. Takes 8 days to mature and keeps producing strawberries after that. Let's buy one. Let's buy 2. I think we have enough time to plant them, right? What day is it even? It's like the 8th, I think. I think it's surprisingly early.
Do you think everyone's ready for the egg hunt yet?
Yes, let's start. Oh, dude, do I get the egg hunt? I'm so excited. Yes, I'm one of the kids. That's what I'm talking about.
It's time for the highlight of today's festivities, the annual spring egg hunt. Calm down, kiddos. You're going to need all your energy if you hope to find the most eggs and take home the exclusive prize.
Oh, I'm gonna lose.
Now, is everyone ready? Let the egg hunt begin!
I found one!
I found another one!
How did I get in? Crap.
No!
I'm faster, it's okay. She's just a little girl. I can beat her too. Look, I'm stealing Easter eggs from little girls. I'm such a demonic person. Terrible human being. Can't person to do this. Six eggs. Okay, I should go a different way than everybody, probably. Okay, I don't know how to get in there. Probably not this way, but there's another one. Oh, I think they're intentionally missing the eggs. I think you literally have to pick them all up, probably. Oh, what? Seriously? Never mind.
Wow, look at all these eggs. Now, if only I could get you kids to pick up litter this efficiently, we'd have the cleanest town this side of the gym sea. And now the winner of this egg hunt.
Nobody else picked up eggs, so. I mean.
Felix, yeah, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Here's your prize. Enjoy.
A straw hat?
Well, that's it for this year's egg hunt. Thanks for coming, everyone.
Wow, I just beat a bunch of kids out of a straw hat. I'm amazing. Okay, this number needs to go away. Give me a second. No, that won't do it. Freaking G-Force. I'm sorry if you've been looking at that number all day. You probably have. Alright, so what does the straw hat do? Oh, look, you can put on clothes. It's a farmer's delight. Yay! They have a straw hat. Oh, oops. Alright, and we will plant these seeds tomorrow. We should get... No, let's go plant them today. We might not get two harvests out of them if we don't plant them today, so... We should get two harvests out of them if we plant them now. At least two. There's no reason not to plant them today. Oh, look, you do talk to them. Come on, son. Go to sleep tonight? Yes. Alright, I'm trying to turn off this little number thingy. But of course I can't. Oh, well, if it stays there forever, you guys will get over it. Probably. Can I? Okay. Okay, G-Force is just taking forever to open up for some reason. Hey! Oh, you do need scarecrows. Holy cow. I didn't know that they would actually come. Jeez. Let's see. Need to get those processed. How is it that you make those seeds? Where are they even? Daffodil leek, dandelion's what I'm missing, right? Daffodil leek and wild horseradish. Yeah, and I need dandelions. I can make that pretty easily right now. What do I need for the furnace? Oh, I can make the furnace, yay. I don't remember what it's for, but we're gonna make it. Wait. Was it that or that? No, I don't want that. Oh, that's good for the mine, but... Yay! Gravel path? We'll make paths. We'll make the farm look nice after a while. After we have all the trees cleared out and stuff. Smelting. Use your furnace to smelt the copper bar. Where do you Sure, you don't want to put that in there, in here, right? Guess you do. Can I put it out here? Okay, finally, my freaking G-Force opened. I don't know what was taking it so long. Okay, why is the FPS indicator still there? Now, I'm trying to get rid of that. I don't know why it has to have the FPS indicator there. Off. Thank you. Normally I like it when I'm playing by myself. I don't want to be in the recording the whole time. Alright. Okay, so I don't have a big enough house for all this. What? It was letting me set it before. Oh, you just gotta be by it. Maybe I just wasn't by it enough. Okay. If I can put it on the porch, I want to, because I feel like that would be cool. Okay, requires one coal. So just like that, you just gotta wait for it. Journal update, let's see. Oh, nothing. So we can probably go to somebody and try to get that smelted. I don't know who, but we'll go to Smith real quick and see if he'll work on that for us. I'll put one more in after this and then I'll water while we wait for it. It's pretty slow. I like that you actually smelt your own ore. It's pretty cool. If I was a farmer, I would do that for sure. Because everybody knows pharmacists. Everybody knows farmers smelt their own metal. Yeah. So we'll actually probably need a lot of scarecrows, because I think that crow actually ate one of my crops. It's pretty lame. All right, if we can, we'll take that and we'll get the axe upgraded. Then we'll do the. Okay. See, it's safest to have the watering can out. You can't cause any damage with the watering can. Oh. Alrighty. Then we'll ship that. So how much did the cauliflower bring in? Oh, 175. Nice. Valuable but slow growing. Despite its pale color, the florets are packed with nutrients. So the cauliflower has been worth a lot. I don't know if it's worth the most, but we'll do that math next season around, probably. If we make it that far. Alright, we need to try to find flowers to give. Uh-oh. What's going on? There, a flower. Oh, hi there. What an eyesore. This is the Pelican Town Community Center, or what's left of it anyway. It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it, it's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. Yeah? But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Georgia Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but there's something stopping me from selling it. I guess old timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Oh well. If anyone else buys a JoJo Co membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Here, let's go inside.
Okay, so basically you decide, maybe, I don't know if it's really that simple, you get to decide what happens, I guess. So if you buy a JoJo Co membership, then it probably becomes a warehouse. Otherwise, I don't know what happens to it.
What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember.
Hey, what?
What?
Is that like a harvest sprite?
What's the matter? Are you ill?
Dude, I love my straw hat.
You saw something, hmm? I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats.
My mouth, though.
You're worrying me, Felix. He thinks I'm ill. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch.
How about some lunch for me? It's not even lunchtime.
Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time.
I don't think it's a rat. It's probably a heart. Look, and there's stars there. Okay, there's something's gonna happen. Strange. So we're getting into the story.
I'll have to come back and explore this building further.
Well, let's do it then. I mean, come on. Probably get our sword out. So this is creepy. Okay then. Okay, usually you can break these, no? I feel like this is the kind of place you want a sword, but looks like we need to do something there. I'd say max out the skills probably. Then the last star is for doing all of them. But I don't know. This is pretty weird. It's kind of creepy. Don't know what to think. I'm sure we'll learn more about it though.
Alright, let's grab this to give to our woman. We haven't given her anything nice yet. She's been given one thing, it said, so I don't know if there's a giving stuff limit or something.
Oh, look, another one. I'm sure she'll like these.
My sister's so weird. Sometimes I wonder if we're actually related.
And now she won't talk to me.
You remembered my birthday? Oh, it's her birthday? I'm impressed. Thanks.
Yes. One for the team. She won't talk to me anymore. Yay, I got a heart instantly. I don't know what that means. Maybe that means I've messed up once. Maybe if you mess up twice, you're screwed. Maybe you lose a heart or something. She already only talked to me once in a day. Yeah. But she has a heart for me. I don't know. That doesn't make sense. I bet she'd take another gift.
Let's see what this is. Help one. Howdy, neighbors. I wanted to try giving my cows cauliflower to increase their milk production. If you find one, could you swing by for me? 525 gold on delivery.
Wow. All that because I didn't save a cauliflower. So stupid. So you should really try to save one of each crop. On that note.
Holy cow. That's a lot of money. For just the cauliflower. $425, she said. My goodness. Alright, so we'll go here and we'll give him the... What do we got? We got a topaz. Oh, we should go on to the other guy first because we have a geode anyway. Oh, this is... Oh, there's a... I don't remember what to do. Holy cow. It's been too long now. Just offer it to him. There you go. We got a lot of stuff in here. I don't know how much stuff there is, but we got a lot. The tools don't have levels like in Harvest Moon, so I wonder if you can just... Let's see. Upgrade tools. Copper. Wow, it's expensive. Jeez. I need to make more money, huh? Let's see, what's this? Sandstone. Gunther won't tell me crap about it. It's a stone made of pressurized sand. That's what he'll tell me. Donate to the museum. Whoopee. I don't know about the museum. He's a sketchy guy. I have to save a lot of money to ever be able to afford to do that. To upgrade my axe. So to go axing, to go fishing, or to go mining. I think I'm gonna go fishing actually. I have all this coal. I kind of wanted to see if the little bomb things would work in the mines, but we'll do that later. We do still need to meet somebody, though. Oh, we still need to do that. We could craft the scarecrow, probably. What level are we? Farming level 1? Still missing 2 people. I don't know who we're missing. There's too many people to keep track of. Let's see if we can figure it out. Okay, I'm just gonna talk to people really fast. I'm not gonna read their things. There's been a lot of times where there's been rooms I can't get into. I feel like I probably met somebody at the festival, but I don't think it counted. Who's this? I've met them already. These people who are always behind their closed doors. It's probably somebody in here. There's always somebody behind doors in here. Same with this house, kinda. See, but I think I met everybody in here. It's just so hard to tell. So there's... Okay, so it's this guy and this guy. The guys without names. Guy with glasses and a magician-looking guy. Where would the guy with the glasses be? That's not him. Go down to the ocean, maybe he'll be here. $300 pieces of wood. Hot dog. Wonder what we need to do to light the fire. I don't think the guy with glasses would be here, though. This is just the fishing dude's place. 9 to 5. Oh, what? It's 5 already? Time flies in this game. My goodness. Gotta focus on fishing. That guy never catches anything. God, me neither. God dang it. Fishing is really hard in this game. Fishing is not that hard in real life. Not that I'm an avid fisher or anything, but... get in there. Oh my gosh. The struggle is so real. No. You cast that line better, huh? I can never do what's on the freaking message board. So upsetting. I really should start saving one, at least one of each crop then, now that I know that that's a possibility. Okay, we'll get one more and then we'll go on. Go home, I guess. Okay, that sound just made me pull in my fishing rod. That one of the guys I haven't met looks like a magician dude or something. Oh, okay, you know what? I'm just leaving. Enough of this fishing nonsense. All I ever catch is seaweed. Hey, that's worth good money. Clam. It's not too bad. I had last week, and I had the flu. And then from the flu, I got vertigo. And then I was sick last weekend, and it's now Friday. And like I started getting sick on Saturday. Is that a monkey? Sick of monkey. I started getting sick on Saturday. I was sick until like now. But I was like really sick until like Monday, and then I was just like tired and achy and stuff. So I thought I had mono, but I don't have mono. But then I was dizzy, so I had vertigo and all these crazy things. It's rough to be me, guys. You don't even know. Alright, we'll put that away. Keeping the daffodils to give to our lady friend. And we'll sell that stuff. I think the rest of this is good for now. I know those won't be worth anything, but... Pizza wood from the sea. But we can't cut it up, not like in Harvest Moon. Can you eat this? Yeah. Nice. I'm not going to, but let's go see if I can pull out the cauliflower. But I cannot. What is this thing? Nice. Alright. Let's talk to the cat. Let's go to bed. Nice work. I like a good game that always saves, but I don't know. Some games like this, being able to save on your own is a good thing. If you know what I mean. Some games like this, being able to save on your own is a good thing. If you know what I mean.